Vanes Martirosyan is a very talented fighter. Erislandi Lara, very talented fighter. They're going up against each other November 10th in Vegas. Mikey Garcia is fighting on that card. He's supposed to fight Salido, but Salido unfortunately does not have a golf cart, and he slams his car door finger, his car door in his finger, and that fight's postponed. But Mikey is fighting. What do you say about Lara against Martirosyan?
I've known Vanes for a few years now, and I remember when he just came out the Olympics, and
he's now like 30-0 with 19-20 knockouts.
But really, you know, he hasn't really been tested. Lara has been tested. You know, you saw when he fought
Paul Williams,
and you know, even though the gruesome decision that happened against him and Paul Williams, I think Lara right now is a force to reckon with at 154, maybe even 160. I see him really, really putting a beating on Vanes.
Think you so?
Know, I just think so. I just.
No, well, Vanes has experience.
Yeah, the experience.
Been to the
but
Olympics.
The thing is,
they're both like.
But the thing is, Lara's been tested. It's nothing against Vanes. I haven't seen the last time Vanes was tested was against Kasim Uma, and Kasim Uma was deteriorating. His career was basically plunging down, and he still had trouble. Now going back with Lara came. With he's people are trying to stay away from Lara. There's a lot of fighters at 154 that shouldn't even mess with Lara at right now. I just think I'm gonna have to go with Lara with that fight. He's just too dangerous, great talent. You know, Cuban. You know, those Cubans come hungry. They come very hungry.
You heard George Diaz. He says Erislandi Lara beats Vanes Martirosyan. What do you guys say? FaceNewsReport.com and VeliceFact reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at SecBack. And you can follow George Diaz on Twitter, which they always want to. What is it?
Jorge Kid Flash.